A bear that was last seen inside a famous hotel in Estes Park could now be put down if it's captured. We showed you the video of the bear in the lobby of the Stanley Hotel last month. Well, this bear has since returned three more times, and on one case, it actually made it up to the third floor of the hotel. CBS has confirmed Colorado Parks and Wildlife set up a trap after more interactions between people and bears near the hotel. Police did cite the hotel for improperly stored trash.